The new Passwords app on iOS 18 is a really convenient way to check that your passwords are safe and secure with this new security box here. When you tap onto that, it's going to give you a list of passwords that iOS believes may be insecure. You're going to see that I've got a lot of passwords here. Please don't panic. These are all very, very old, and a lot of them have changed since, but I haven't synchronized it yet. Anyway, if I tap onto one of these, for example, the British Gas one, you're going to see a reason at the top for why this password is insecure. For this example, it's because that password has been found in a data breach at some stage, and the iPhones recognize that the password I've used has also been leaked. This is obviously really serious, so what I would need to do is tap onto Edit Password, and that will take me to the website in question, and I can simply log in and make a change. But that's not the only reason you might get a security alert for your passwords. On this example, you're going to see that my password has been used in multiple other websites, i.e. I've used the same password more than once. And whilst that's something we all do, really we shouldn't, because if one of your passwords leaks, potentially they could all leak. So again, there's a button there to change that password, and I can go and do that if I need to. And the third reason that I've got a security alert is because this password is simply too easy to guess. It's not very long, and it's not very secure. It was actually for a demo account that I made, and the password was 1234, so you can see perhaps why it's warning me about that one. I would imagine for most people you're not going to get 500 alerts like I've got, and it really is worth spending a bit of time going through this list and making sure your passwords are all secure. That's certainly what I'm going to be doing soon. And if you're someone who's curious to find out what else their iPhone is capable of, I really would suggest you check out the book at the link down below. It's called 100 Quick Tips for iOS 18, and I guarantee you'll learn loads of things you never knew your iPhone could do.